Port it is. Here we go. Obviously for certain. Alright, here we go.
Micah, not sure you got your transcribe. Morgan's making his way to you now. Warning you and anyone else, so you don't have to accidentally.
QB me.
Morgan? Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. Not sure how you got here. I thought you left because... Never mind. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right.
Yep.
Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lockdown. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... Just get here, all right?
What am I gonna do? Reboot? Access the reactor control room and the power plant? So we gotta sneak up on this guy. Yeah, no, we're gonna make sure you die, but I just, no, none of that. Look at that. Okay. That brain. Why are we so alive? Perfect engineer. Yeah, we did it. Okay, I was trying to get him to do as much as they could to break things apart, so that was good. Aha. Stash in the hall.
This might sound strange coming from me, but I admire what you did. You didn't have to help Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay, especially considering, well, considering you intend to destroy the station. You gave them some hope. Even if it's brief.
Oh, there's a Technomancer right there. Yeah, I don't know where that Technomancer went. I'm a little nervous. What's that?
Scan complete. More specimens required.
By a technopath? Oh, so you can't get past it until you kill it. It's gotta be over here. There he is.
I had a lab report about you.
I see you. Get out of here. I have a report for Dr. You. It's that I see you. In the water treatment facility. There he is. I'm throwing it far enough. That did not work as well as I hoped. New recycler. Bro, How much health do you have? Oof. Who's where? Will you just not, please? That's how we solve that problem.
I know you did not come down here much, but I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Okay. Got it. See, that was an easy one. Such an easy one. Why don't you give me easy ones? You're gonna make it difficult for me. I'm on the area map. Engineering control. Grant access. Let's do this. Down, I guess. Can we go down there? Boom, baby. Yeah, definitely worth it upgrading the shotgun to max.
Short was me. That's right. You'll be locked out. Okay, Morgan, you'll need its supervisor key card. Dahlia Brooks, in the coolant room. She did not make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
Coolant room. Okay, as you guys can see, this is nothing, because I had a really rough day yesterday, so we start over today. So here we go. Oh. Oh.
A little bird told me you plugged a leak in an unconventional manner a few weeks ago.
Yeah? Was it an ass-kissing bird named Krasikov?
Wow.
Maybe. Care to elaborate?
Not if I'm going to get my pee-pee slapped.
Worse. I'll dunk you in the eel tank.
Ouch. Nah, supply was out of parts, so I borrowed a glue gun from the guys in hardware. Worked out okay.
Ingenious. Next time, let's make sure we have enough spare parts to do the job right.
Roger that, boss.
Okay. We got the job done, right? Supposedly. Or is that why that blew up? Did that blow up because he failed to do his job properly?
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Yeah. That's how we do that. Yeah. So yeah, we gotta figure out how to
get... Boże mój. Morgan.
Hi. Oh yeah, you're dying, huh?
I thought I was going to die. Well, sooner than I thought I was going to die.
Yeah.
Where did that thing come from? Was it Tony? The way it was looking at me. I'd get up, except for my legs. And my lungs, and my nervous system.
Everything's done.
Don't look surprised. Paraplexus, remember? You warned me. The boosters are in my office. No way I'm getting there now. But the lifts. I was serious before. I think we can bypass the lockdown.
Okay.
The reactor control room. There's a panel for shutting down everything. The whole station. The computer will scream at you, but just do it. Then pray it all comes back when you cycle the power. It should. It will.
Okay. Well, let's go.
Now, go.
Brian knew that. I was totally a fake. pretty weird.
You don't remember her, but she remembers you.
Well, that's good.
She hid her condition to work aboard Talos One. When you found out, she should have been sent back to Earth. But you made an exception. I'm not sure if that makes you responsible now.
It does.
She won't last long without her medication. It's up to you if you want to help her.
I do want to help her, so... I don't know how we're going to help her, but we're going to try. It's the nightmare. Well, that was... For. Look, it's over now. Yeah, it's angry. Okay, now we have reactor active, so that's good, because we didn't have that beforehand. We evaded or killed it? We evaded it. Okay, so is it here still then? We're not gonna blow up? Okay, that's fine. Yes. So the first one is magnetosphere, right? Magnetosphere, power grid, and then the rings. So magnetosphere, grid, rings. Okay, and then the gravity life support main reactor. Gravity.
Initiating reactor shutdown sequence. Substation power grid offline. Photovoltaic rings offline. Life support offline.
That's scary.
Magnetosphere offline. Gravity offline. Main reactor cold shutdown in 3, 2, 1. Reactor shutdown. Initiating main reactor ignition sequence in 3, 2, 1. Gravity online.
Normal gravity detected.
Magnetosphere.
Okay.
Warning. Reactor initialization interrupted. Routing auxiliary power.
47 malfunction.
Connelly, Durachok was supposed to check those diverters a week ago.
Can't be in here too.
Radiation poisoning detected. Seek medical attention.
We have just enough parts.
Initialization complete. Systems restored.
What?
That did it. I'm showing power to the lifts and the airlocks, but seeing a lot of power spikes and leaks in the coolant chamber. Watch yourself on the way back. There could be other structural damage.
And other typhons?
Well, I see. You have said everything. Talos One is wide open now. Clever. Reckless, but clever. It's good to see some things haven't changed. I'm not gonna get in your way anymore. You deserve to hear the truth. All of it.
All of it.
Come up to my office.
Come up to your office.
Morgan, was that you?
Yeah, that
whatever
was.
You did, I felt it in my gut.
It happens.
If this is some kind of payback...
100%.
Power's coming back online. And that means the main lift too. I hope.
Main lift is being affected by something else. Was carrying it. Where did you get a turret, man? Did you open that over there? Like, how'd that even work?